Hey, welcome to How's the Channel. In today's lesson, we will teach you how to move a table in Excel document. Open the document you want to work with. We have a simple table for this tutorial. Select the table. Put the mouse pointer on the table's border, and when you see the tiny icon, left-click and keep the mouse pointer to move the table where you need it. You can also select the table and press Ctrl+X on your keyboard to cut the table. Put the mouse pointer in the cell you want to move your table into and press Ctrl+V. Easy! If you need to move the table to another sheet, select the table, press Alt on your keyboard, and just move it to another sheet. You can also use Cut-Paste way using Ctrl+X and Ctrl+V on your keyboard. That's it! Thanks for watching the video! Please like it and subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day.